So in yesterday's video, we did some measuring with Apple Vision Pro and the new Logitech Muse, and it turned out to be pretty accurate, but I thought we could do a little bit better. Now, someone asked, why not just measure a ruler for direct comparison? I actually tried to do that, but as you can see, there were some issues with the UI getting in the way of my hand obscuring it. So I'm gonna use a different ruler. I made some tweaks to the app to make the points even smaller. So they're now half a millimeter, and move the label out of the way. So we should be able to get an unobscured view, and let's see what it looks like. So as you can see, the point is a lot finer now, and I've also moved that label out of the way. And so with just some UI tweaks, we've actually gotten a lot closer to that 1 millimeter accuracy. Now, someone on Reddit had commented on the latency. So I just want to point out that as a developer, you can choose between two tracking modes. One is predicted, and that's going to feel a little bit more anchored to the tip of the pen. And the other tracking mode is continuous, which will have higher latency, but it's what you want for a measuring app because it's more accurate. And that's what I'm using here.
Overall, it's pretty accurate.
If we wanted to go even further, maybe we'd need like a pilot pen tip for this, or maybe somebody will build a spatial caliper.